Staff members of Media Services and Virtual Learning are about to have their meeting interrupted by a surprise announcement.
You have been named the April Employee of the Month for Guilford County Schools, so congratulations!
Tammy Gruer, an 18-year veteran with Guilford County Schools, was recently named a new District Media and Technology Specialist. Prior to that, she was a teacher and media specialist at Union Hill Elementary.
In your iPad, it will also say read online.
Now she works with media specialists across the district, helping to train them in using new technology so that they, in turn, can educate students. Gruer's many nominations for Employee of the Month came from both the school and the district offices.
She just shines. She has this energy that I love. She's also a huge technology advocate. The role of the media specialist is changing greatly, and she is helping bring that change along and works really hard to make their jobs much more easy, just to provide the kind of support necessary to thrive in a very difficult position. A lot of people don't recognize just how difficult it is to be a media specialist at a school, but she very much does and works to make things much better for them.
Whether at the school or the district level, Gruer has the same love for the work she does.
Oh, it's always changing. Nothing's the same. We can always have something new and innovative to put together for those students so that they are always, there's always a learning curve and they're always learning something different. And maybe we use a different tool each time to teach the same old thing and reach a student who wasn't unable to get that through something else.
A gift card from Sam's Club and congratulations go out to Tammy Gruer, the GCS Employee of the Month for April 2012.